Energy sustainability for me is a sacred duty. It is something India does out of commitment, not out of compulsion. India has taken the lead in committing itself to a reduction of 33% in the carbon intensity of its GDP from its 2005 level over the next 15 years. I hope that our oil and gas sector companies will take the opportunity to tie up with their foreign counterparts to explore for more equity oil. We have given priority to move towards a gas-based economy. Effort must be made to increase natural gas production while also creating import infrastructure to meet the growing domestic demand. We need to be very efficient in terms of project and resource management. This is an area that India needs to improve upon to remain competitive. This will not only improve our refining and processing efficiencies, but also ensure timely and efficient project completion. With initiatives like Make in India, Startup India, Stand Up India, there will be opportunities for youth to venture into Indian oil and gas sector and to bring innovative ideas. Technology development is refining, nanotechnology, catalyst development, biofuel and alternate energy are areas we need to focus upon. The successful development of INMAX technology by Indian Oil is an example of innovative thinking which is now on the commercial application stage. My message to global hydrocarbon companies is, we invite you to come and make in India. Our constant efforts have improved India's ranking in ease of doing business. Let me assure you that our commitment is strong and our motto is to replace red tape with red carpets.